On September 17, 1631, King Gustav II Adolf of Sweden led the Swedish-Saxon army to a resounding victory over the forces of Holy Roman Empire and the Catholic League commanded by Johann Tserclaes at the Battle of Breitenfeld. This triumph was a pivotal moment during the Thirty Years' War and solidified Sweden's status as a significant European power during that era.